What's happening? What's going on, everyone? It's Sormac here, and I have a brand new Fortnite video today in the new 50v50 game mode. I only just started recording what you see on the screen right now, and replay mode didn't have this saved because there's an option to turn on saving 50v50 mode in some sort of settings on Fortnite. I don't know. I didn't even know that was a thing. And I was pretty disappointed when I went to replay mode to see that my game wasn't there, but it's fine. It's whatever. Before what you're seeing right now, I was in like a 2v like 20-something situation, and I got like 6 kills, and I end up killing the majority of the players left in the game. A couple dumbasses fell to their death or something. I don't know. The kid on my team didn't do shit. He ended up dying. He probably just thought that we weren't gonna win it, but little did he know he had the Big Mac with him on his side, and he just gave up on me. Yeah, how about them apples? Anyway, I had some decent kills in this. I wish I had the rest of the game to show you because it was fucking insane, but I hope you guys can appreciate this, and I feel like this is one of the craziest clutches on Fortnite because I haven't seen anyone clutch something like this before, you know what I mean? But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy. Later. Fortnite.